And of course, Brandy, you know, my trapper keeper had pictures of lightning bolts all over it. Go figure. Who would have known? All right. Triple digits for today. Yes, we made it to 101 degrees here in the Omaha Metro, but some cooling getting ready to shape up here as we make our way to the next few days and some really a few small rain chances. I guess it's good news, but it's very hit or miss. Air quality for today in the awareness zone, but again, no call to action. Still dealing with somewhat healthy air out there. That's certainly good news. Let's take a peek at your hourly planner. Here's how things are setting up for the evening period. A lot of folks outdoors for the evening. First of all, stay hydrated. It's hot. 94 at 7 o'clock, 83 by 9 p.m. There is that chance for a few spotty showers and thunderstorms. Looks like another rain chance sets up towards very early tomorrow morning, maybe holding on through about the noon hour. But again, this is not real widespread rainfall, but notice a whole different story temperature-wise by 3 o'clock tomorrow compared to what we saw today, only lower 90s. 99 at Epley Airfield. We've topped out at 101 degrees. Winds are calm. The dew point in the upper 50s. So again, the heat index, really not anything different than what we're seeing for an actual air temperature. 90s, triple digits in Fremont right now. 100 there, matched in Shenandoah too. A few spotty showers just north of the metro, east of the metro too. As we start to make our way maybe over towards Glenwood, an isolated shower popping up. These are all very small as of right now. And again, we'll zoom in here across areas closer to the metro. Around areas up around Blair, maybe a light shower there. A lightning bolt or two can't be ruled out. Another little shower maybe trying to develop right over Council Bluffs. The strongest storm is out towards Columbus. That's sliding off towards the east and southeast, but just not moving much. We're wanting this out here to try to shift eastward overnight to see if we can get anything in the way of rainfall chances. Let's take a look at Storm Predictor, and it keeps some spotty showers in the area, hit or miss, through 8 p.m. on our timestamp right there. Otherwise, not a whole lot going on overnight. I still think tomorrow morning there's a slight chance for a few showers, but a better chance of storms redeveloping tomorrow afternoon east of the Omaha Metro, maybe covering our eastern viewing counties and again quickly pushing off east of our areas. We're just not looking at great rain chances, but not enough there to say they're completely out the door. By 9 o'clock, 30% chance for an isolated thunderstorm. Overnight, 70, maybe a spotty storm here or there, very hit or miss. Some areas may see a shower, others will not. And then 8 o'clock, 72 degrees, could see a few showers, but back to partly sunny skies, 91 by 3 p.m., not as hot for tomorrow. So temperatures cool as we go into the 7-day forecast. Good looking Thursday and Friday with temperatures back into the 80s. Another chance for showers on Saturday. And guys, we talk about the fact that we have these chances, but again, they're just not all that good.
All right.